Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video, how to construct a right trapezium in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a line segment of length 8 cm. So this is 8 cm. And drawing another line segment of length 6 cm. So this is 6 cm. And last, drawing here a line segment of length 5 cm. Okay, so this is 8, this is 6, and this one 5 cm. Now roughly discussing here some important notes. So first, drawing here a right trapezium roughly by this way. So first, drawing here a right trapezium ABCD. Okay, so we can say that it is a right trapezium if one angle is 90 degrees. So here angle A is 90 degrees. So now I am going to apply this concept, and also the side AB, this is parallel with CD. So now I am going to apply this concept here. So first, drawing here a line segment of length 8 cm. Okay, next, taking point A, B. So now drawing a 90 degree angle with the help of compass on the point A. So taking any length, and first drawing here a arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so next, joining this line, so we get our 90 degree angle here. So this is 90 degree. Next, taking the length 5 cm with the help of compass by this way. So this is perfect. Okay, now putting the compass on the point A and cut here. So now taking point here D, and this is 5 cm, and this one 8 cm. Next, we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point D to draw a parallel line of AB on the point D. So now drawing here a 90 degree angle by similar way. So if you don't know how to construct a 90 degree angle, then you can watch my video. Okay, so now joining this line, and which is parallel with AB, so this is also 90 degree. Next, taking the length 6 cm with the help of compass by this way, and putting the compass here and cut here. So taking point here C, and joining the side BC. So here this one is 6 cm. Now measuring the side BC, so this one is 5.5 cm approximately. So therefore we get our required right trapezium ABCD. So here ABCD is a right trapezium where AB parallel is CD, and angle A, this is 90 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend.